It's almost impossible to overestimate the ability of AJ Styles. Time and time again, AJ shown us that he thrives under this kind of pressure.
Yeah, the tougher the matchup, the higher the stakes, the better AJ Styles performs inside.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
I don't like the look in his eye here. Blast off!
Break his arm.
Vicious.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor. Finn is being worked on heavily.
Is it enough here? Barely kicks out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Phenomenal forearm.
That connection with the Finn.
Balor's a man of conviction. He will not stay down.
No way.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
The top rope, what a hot shot.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, gut buster.
Styles on full display.
Styles really not letting up on Balor here at all.
AJ Styles is going up.
Oh, up high.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Enough already.
And a counter. A counter by Styles. Bad predicament.
Carry
into the ring now.
Four.
And he was able to.
It's locked in.
It's not embarrassing to tap.
Are you kidding?
An elbow. What a counter.
You got it.
What are they going to do here? And he escapes the submission before things get more disastrous for him.
This match or with his competition.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Oh, directly to the. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
I think he's got it locked in good. Working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter.
Into the powerbomb.
AJ Styles rolls through.
Hang on.
Really knows.
AJ Styles wins.
These gentlemen get after it here.